For one more time, it is go, go, go for the Canadian Grand Prix as our Red Bull right in the middle there. And we're going down through, and the Picasso's on the inside, but he's getting pressurized there from the Aston Martin car on the outside. It's a solid starburst there on the grass there. Going into turn one as well. And I think that we've all got away safely. No, we haven't. There's a Ferrari off it. And it's and Sir Dave is off in a major way. And Sir Dave is parked in the middle of the road. He is out of the Grand Prix. A 5 second penalty for Jenner as well. So we've got a great battle here then. Oh my gosh, look at this, there's four abreast here. And Smithfield Mighty J-Dog Smithfield Mighty's been hung out to dry there. And look, now we've got the Aston Martin Jenner now in the fifth position as well. Brooksy has been 7-6 said. Booty Delight is facing the wrong way in the back of the field there. Oh no, Jenner's out of the Grand Prix. And he has got off and he's in the wall as well. And we have lost four cars already in this Grand Prix. Scooby Stu is trying to defend his position there, but Winnie's forcing his way through there. Goodness gracious me there. Here comes Lucky Boff and he's moved himself up. And oh gosh there. And we got our three abreast side. The Williams are through. It's a double team there. As both Williams is getting past Winnie and through and up into sixth and fifth position there. But we're just watching Iron Knight and getting past Winnie and up into 10th position. Oh gosh there. No, because there's a clout there and Iron Knight is off and into the wall. Though he's just about saved it there. But yes, unfortunately, side by side to turn one there. It's never going to end too fruitful around there unless one driver yields there and gives up that position there, but I didn't see anyone go to give up that position there as both drivers are fighting tooth and nail for that position, weren't they? Well, maybe they're not at all, because there's contact, and Brooks has been given a 3 second penalty, and oh no! And Dukanko and Brooks have come to blows! Oh, and but I think there is also a bit of a jump as well, as I thought there was a bit of team tactics there, but no! They have come together there! Lucky Boffin into the pit. Dukanko is out of the corner. Oh my goodness me, he's parked. And he's gone for two laps to go. It's a 1-2. And now both of Alfa Romeos are out of the Grand Prix. What is going on here? Carry on. J-Dog is taking the lead of the Grand Prix. And now Smith and Mighty has got past. That's the starburst there. Lost the lead. They're going into the farthest chicane. So I was trying to figure out what I was trying to say. And then Smithfield Mighty is also taking second position as well. But starburst is diving out there. He's right underneath the gearbox of the McLaren driver. Big is also driving his car home in a seventh position there. And he is through. Passes out Winnie. Or is he? Because Winnie is absolutely mighty out of that final corner, isn't he? He's got a wicked run. And he's now going into turn one as well. Great stuff indeed. But Craig is going to try and stay on the inside. Not quite. But he does have the perch there. They have similar life attire. Craig, though, is still behind. Winnie is great out of that final 14, isn't he? Absolutely brilliant. Surprised by Smithfield Mighty's pace. And I thought he'd be a bit quicker at this stage. Or maybe he is just thinking a couple of laps. Oh, my God. I've just... Oh my gosh, I almost soared myself there. Oh gosh, that made me jump. Right then, guys, but we do know that Craig is facing the wrong way. And oh my goodness me, we've now got three cars at this starburst. It's Cassell, it's Lucky Boff. It's now Cassell, starburst, and Lucky Boff. Picasso's in the pits there. So I think if Picasso got damage there, he must have damage there because that hard tire is going to go to the end then. Yellow flag that is. So we got Iron Knight is facing the wrong way as well. Oh, and he's driven into the wall there. Iron Knight has said Picasso has got damage and he's on soft tires now. We've got Kaz now moving up into fifth position there because Winnie is also in the pits as well. Oh my gosh, there. Winnie there flying into the pits. My goodness. Kaz is out of the Grand Prix and Kaz is now out of the race and there's a safety car here. So this is Smithfield Mighty has been wrong tired there and he has dropped down into a sixth position there. We've also got Booty involved as well and we're on board with Booty. Oh no! And Smithfield Mighty there has got into a Booty there. He's also got involved and he is just taking a look there to see what's going on there. I think Smithy's got an almighty amount of damage to the McLaren and he's going to be kicking himself. And here comes Booty and he is flying through and I'm fifth position passes Winnie and good overtake indeed. He's having a fifth and Booty is there. Oh no, Winnie is out of the Grand Prix. He's got off in the World Champions again. It's another safety car here in this race set. And this is now really playing into the reserve hands here of Lucky Boff and Craig R. Oh my goodness me, they've got no penalties. Winnie is off and into the wall. He gets a point guaranteed when he does that, but he's going to be disappointed there. That 34 out of 35 then. Oh my gosh, this is incredible stuff indeed. Then on board then with the Grand Prix leader there. But look at this, there's a Cassell all over the back. Oh my gosh, he's on the grass, he's going to lose control. He has lost control. Cassell has it, he's off, and he's on duty. He's onto the escape route there. And Booty Delight, and hopefully he knows about the damage damage there as well. He does. Oh, no. And he's unfortunately him and Cass are now got Craig in the third position as well, who's limping back to the pit as well. Oh, goodness me. And that is damage for Lucky Buff as well. As, oh, my gosh. And there's three breaths going into the straight as well. Oh, my golly gosh. And Lucky. Oh, Smithy almighty is going on the inside. He's sent on the inside there. And Lucky Buff has had to take a base of action there. And J-Dog wins his second Grand Prix win in a row. J-Dog is a two-time Grand Prix winner. J-Dog, two wins from two. I think that his lucky grid position is fifth, because that's two Grand Prix in a row. He's one from fifth now. Craig in second state, his first podium of his career, and that's going to propel Alpine at the constructors. No end as well. Brilliant stuff indeed there. Third position is Smithy Almighty. He's a great, that's his first podium of his season and of the career, and of his ALR career as well. He deserves that. He's had a difficult start. Boudelot in fourth position in the end. Lucky Boff in fifth there, from 18th to fifth. Good stuff. Starburst in sixth. He had damage there. Same thing. Cassel in seventh as well. Something up, I think, there. CGS primarily in eighth position. Scooby Stew in ninth position. Tenth position is Winnie. Picasso gets the final point as well then for Fast Lap. Retirement then was Picasso, was Winnie. We've also had lost Kaz, Iron Knight, Dukanko, Brooksy, Styles, Jinnah, Crusty RT, Butter, Buckass, and Sir Dave.